You too sure you don't want a bacon butty?
I'd rather have one of Nana's old art supports than anything made by you.
Guys, please, can we just stop the bickering for one morning?
I'll have one.
No, you won't, you cheeky git.
Or not.
You're meant to be supporting me.
It's a bacon butty. I'm not making him a friendship bracelet.
Right, I'll have mine to take away. I've got work to do at Diane's.
Have a good day, mate. Thanks for the sandwich.
Yeah, try not to choke, will you?
Maybe John Paul's right. For the sake of everyone else living here, why don't you just try ignoring Pete?
Have you forgotten what he did to me?
Obviously not. If I think about it, I want to smash his teeth in.
Yeah, well, try not to get any blood on your nice, clean T-shirt.
You are so hard to judge with your moods. You're like my old cat Mariah. One minute she was curled up in your lap, the next minute she was scratching your eyes out.
Hang on. You had a cat called Mariah?
Yeah. Mariah Harey. Ah, a smile. I forgot you could do that.
I'm sorry, it's just Pete. Whenever he's around, my skin is in permanent crawl mode.
Let's get out of here tonight. A couple of cocktails, sweaty dance floor, what do you say?
How about the flicks and dinner?
Sounds fun.
Look, why don't we meet for a drink later tonight?
I'd love to, but
I'm not taking no for an answer.
How's your day going?
Dragging horrifically. Look, why don't we get a bite to eat before we head out tonight?
Yeah, about that.
No,
don't counsel on me, please.
I've just been locked in a classroom all morning teaching a bunch of
giggling kids sex ed. I need some adult
company.
What, banana?
No, not that
sort of company. No, come on, I thought you might want to, you know, let your hair down, have a bit of fun.
All right, I'll meet you at the bus stop at 6.
Can't wait.
Are you even listening to me? You're not well, Cindy. I love Holly, and I will never be interested in you like that, ever.
Sorry about the delay, guys.
There you are. Come, get on here. I mean, the week's big time.
I can't. I've got to sort something out.
Come to the show, gorgeous.
What was that about?
I have no idea. All the women around here are cuckoo. Right, come on, Locke, I need you.
Look, tell you what, I'll jump on the grill if you call Portia and tell her I can't see her tonight.
Why can't you call Portia?
She knows when I'm lying.
No. I'm sorry, Locke, but I'm not getting involved in whatever or whoever you're doing tonight. Plus, Portia scares me. Oh. Don't mind that, just part of the service, guys. It's why we call it the Smoking Scots.
Bad time to place an order? Want me to take a look at it for you?
No, thanks. We'd love your help. There's a pint in it later for you if you fix it.
I'll get my tools.
Where are you off to? Looking very dapper.
Oh, just meeting a friend.
All right, Nicholas Cagey. Not going to tell me who he is?
It's just some fella. You don't know him.
Okay.
It's a new frock, is it?
Yeah, boy, at lunch. Thought I'd make the effort, you know? Oh, are all the tags tucked in?
Yep, you're safe.
Full refund for me tomorrow. Thank you very much.
You going out with the girls, then?
No, I'm meeting Lockie. He's already left me waiting at home for an hour. Typical bloke.
You guys got plans then, have you?
Oh, no, not really. Just going to the flicks. Some horror movie. He loves them. Something to do with tension and danger. Gets them all hot under the collar. Anyway, enjoy your date. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. See ya!
You're really bad at this.
My eye-hand coordination's never been that good. Eye-hand.
Right, I better go. Portia's probably sharpening her claws as we speak.
Oh, I've chosen Portia tonight, have we?
What's that?
Nothing. Me and Cam are going to get a pizza, but I'm seeing Portia instead. That's all right, Cam?
All right, we're having a cheat feast.
Oh! What was that for? I could go for a pizza. Come on, Lockie, stay for another pint. You know what they say? Bros before...
Finish that sentence, I dare you.
Hi. Less of the aggression.
Right, Pete saved my bacon today. Pun intended. Ah, don't worry, Cameron, your brother doesn't like me very much, which is a shame, because if he got to know me, I think we could be good pals.
Whose round is it?
Good to know this, you cretin.
Oh, that'll be a pint of lager and some tissues then.
Are you actually kidding me? I'm at home waiting for you like a saddle and you're here having a pint with him.
Push your weight.
Ha ha ha!